If you've got other deer around you, at any time, if any of those deer are tipped off, that tips off the mature bucks that hang back and you aren't gonna see them. And so you have to get past those other deer to even have a chance at the better bucks. Every deer is important. You have to not be smelled, heard, or seen by any of the deer.